I would say my dad is my gardener because he saw things in me before I could see it for myself. He planted me in a pot to watch me grow before I even knew it. He continued to water me. He continued to let me get out there in the sun and get toasted a little bit and to learn and grow through that. And I'm so appreciative. Like sitting here, 13-year-old Asia could not walk and chew gum at the same time, let alone put a basketball in a hoop. And he was the first one to say, "You're trash, let's take it to another sport." But at the same time, I was like, wait a minute, I want to win in this. I like to see my teammates have fun. Like, I'm not trash, I can get better. So he allowed me to get better, and it was just so much fun growing with him because there were days where I absolutely could not stand him. It was days where I was like, "Mom, he gotta go. Like, I can't live with this man. It's either you and him. Like, pick one, Mom." And I didn't know that the whole time he was literally guiding me and teaching me how the world's never going to let up on us, ever.